Our degree in sport, exercise and health sciences explores how the human body and mind function, how they create and control movement, and how they respond to exercise. As we understand these fundamental sciences, we learn to apply them to a whole variety of contexts.
There was a strong health focus of the course, which was something that appealed to me. So I wanted to get a grounding in sports science before then moving on to something that was more clinical afterwards.
We learn how to enhance elite sport performance, ensuring our athletes can perform at the highest level and can do so without compromising their health. But we also learn how physical activity and nutrition can help to address some of the world's greatest challenges.
I've enjoyed being able to specialise in the final year. I'm really getting involved in dissertation and the project and choosing modules that are a little bit more specialised, so that's been really, really good.
We look at obesity, unhealthy ageing and frailty, mental health problems and non-communicable diseases like heart disease, diabetes and cancer.
I am going into more of a clinical base, so I've got a job with CPNR, so a company that specialises in cardiac and cancer prevention and rehabilitation in London. The careers support has been really helpful this year. We had CPNR, this company, came in and did a presentation about what the company's about and what they do, as well as some other careers events such as Women in Sport and other events within the school. And that's been really helpful in getting that first step up into employment.
You'll gain the knowledge and skills to really evaluate the scientific evidence, to think critically and creatively, and to communicate effectively. You'll be able to design and evaluate effective interventions and learn how to use your understanding to enhance people's lives, whether they're athletes, children, older adults or patient groups.
So now I've graduated from the University of Birmingham. I'll be enrolling in a Master's in Clinical Exercise Physiology with a view to pursuing a health-related career, looking to use exercise and nutrition to rehabilitate people with chronic diseases.
Come and join our academic community and start your journey at Birmingham.